What's up, everybody? Welcome in another episode of School Survival. Today, a second episode of good breakfasts to eat before school. This breakfast, again, it has some salty part, that's main dish. It has some dessert and it has something to drink as well. Now, let's start from this, that in this breakfast we are going to use pita. Pita is kind of bread that you can either make by yourself or buy. Now, as you may be in rush in the morning, now good idea would be either to buy a pita, which is fine, or bake ones by yourself. Those were baked yesterday and they are completely fine. And they don't have to be hot, because you know this whole thing that you are going to put inside is hot already, so that's completely fine. Altogether, you can do your morning milkshake already, that we'll be doing today, already the day before, in the evening, and put it into freeze in some kind of jar. It will get some nice taste through the night, and you can bake those pitas as well. So in the morning, you can just use two pans, and on one pan you will be doing some crepes on one, and on the other pan just something to pita, and all together, if you put it all together right now and you will be doing it in the same time, it won't take that much time. So there is a little bit of time management, but if you want to be healthy and have energy, then trust me, this will be completely fine and you will like it. So enough talking, let's get to work. And we'll start from making morning milkshake, because this can sit and stay without any problems and wait for the rest of things. So let's get to work. Okay, so this is what we need for our morning milkshake. Saying from the right, we have a cup of milk, then one tablespoon of honey, next one tablespoon of real peanut butter, so no Nutella things, just real peanut butter, one banana, it can be frozen but it doesn't have to, and some cinnamon, about quarter of common teaspoon. So now let's put it all together. Okay, so first we are adding some milk. A tablespoon of honey. And we can use here, it helps us with a tablespoon of that peanut butter, so it will come off more quickly. Now it's time for banana. And some cinnamon. I don't have much of it, so I put just everything I got in the bag. Yeah. Next step, just blend it. As I said before, you can make this smoothie a day before, and I'm really advising you that if you are stressed, that you don't have time in preparing for school in the morning, do as many stuff for your school as it's possible in the evening. It will make you more calm, you will sleep better, and if you got such smoothie in your plan, if this meal will be in your plan right now, so then make this smoothie one day earlier. Put it into the fridge, and in the morning it will be even more tasty, because all the ingredients will mix up even better. Okay, now what we will need for our crepes on the run. 2 eggs, 3 quarters of a cup of milk, half cup of water, about 1 cup of flour, some sugar, some butter and some salt. And some butter we will need for not only for adding to whole mix, but also for a little bit of coating the pan. Now, once again, we are putting everything into or anything that we are going to blend in, and first, of course, 2 eggs. Okay. Next, milk. Water. Flour. We'll need some butter as well. So I'm going to cut off some. I don't want to have too much butter, but we'll need some for sure. So definitely a larger piece will be needed. And a smaller one will be for coating the pan. Now